Now, this is going to be a little difficult. So stay with me. You have a new backpack. Only this time, I want you to fill it with people. Start with casual acquaintances, friends of friends, for surrounding office. And then you move into the people that you trust with your most intimate secrets. Your cousins, your aunts, your uncles, your brothers, your sisters, your parents. And finally, your husband, your wife, your boyfriend, or your girlfriend. Feel the weight of that bag. You get them into that bag. Don't worry, I'm not going to ask you to light it on fire. Weigh the weight of that bag. Make no mistake, your relationships are the heaviest components in your life.
Do you feel
the stress cutting into your shoulders? All those negotiations and arguments and the secrets and the compromises. You don't need to carry all that weight. Why don't you set that back down? Some animals were meant to carry each other, to live symbiotically for a lifetime. Star-crossed lovers, monogamous swans. We are not those animals. The slower we move, the faster we die. We are not swans. We are sharks.
Wow. Good chair. Completely memorized. Now, if you look at your
come closer. Don't be scared.
If we look at the XP, the experience points for this exercise for the last 2 weeks, we will see that Lisa did twice as much as the next person. Okay, and it's obvious the work that she put in. Right, she's got it memorized, and she was telling the story. Intimate. Yeah, I think you knew when you said
it.
Yeah, you said it sounded like internet. Intimate, yeah.
Intimate.
And da. Why is it da? It's right at the end. Sorry, just do something. Oh, we die.
We die.
Yeah, we die. He said we die.
We die.
Yeah, we die. Yeah, I. Yeah. Now, nobody has, this is our fourth presentation, right? And everybody has stayed where Anna told them to stay. I've been waiting for somebody to start walking around the room. Right? And this was the one. This is the motivational speaker, right? And there's humor. Everybody missed the joke. Don't worry, I'm not going to ask you to light it on fire. Right? That's the joke. Right? Because now you're putting people in there. When you just put all your stuff and you burn your stuff in the last backpack. Right? So the joke is, oh, don't worry, I'm not going to ask you to light it on fire. There's a joke in there. And you know, you're talking about a serious subject, but you use humor to relax your audience, right? So everybody missed the joke. And feel free to walk around. Anna will. So, but yeah,
fantastic. Really good work.
I don't have many notes.